is if you're in this country illegally, then you have to be taking from the people who are here legally. You know?
Trump then bought back jobs that none other president could ever bring back. Then he turned around and acknowledged us as black people. That's the best he could do. African American, he could have said a lot of different things, but he did specify us as a race of people on our own, not a minority, not part of the minority, not the civil rights movement, none of that. He called us what we are. No other president, not even Obama's black ass. Not even Obama has acknowledged us even as a race of people.
Kids coming out of high school can't do shit. Those jobs are taken by immigrants. Those are jobs our high school kids coming out of with no experience. Those are those jobs, bro. Immigrants got those. The porters, cleaning up, the jobs that teaches kids the fundamentals. You know what I'm saying? Of appreciating work.
I mean, I don't know what I don't agree with him and shit with, you know what I'm saying, as far as for me, he ain't been in this position. I gotta see what the fuck he's doing. He's gotta be able to fail.
We work with people right now, homie, that they don't appreciate what the fuck they got. I look at people, I'm sitting there like, man, I tell my boss all the time. If I was Donald, I'd take away the motherfucking the benefit. You know what I'm saying? Fucking vacation days. Fuck out of here. Ain't no one that's it. Ain't no, you know what, we give you sick days. Ain't no personal. Ain't no family. Fuck all that shit.
If they allow these illegals to just run through freely or whatever and stuff, then the jobs that mostly our black folks have are trying to acquire, and what I'm saying no experience necessary, you know, security jobs, all these other jobs, these are the ones that these immigrants are going to take.
One or two months, but it's never nothing solid, man. But I've been unemployed a couple of months now. A lot of blacks are moving back down south just to try to find work.
Lord, I had a job down at the port 2 years ago, and we were at work, and one day everything stopped, and everybody took off running, and we were trying to figure out what was going on, and immigration had came to the front of the building. The port's down here on PCH. And by the time all of those immigrants ran up out of there, it wasn't hardly nobody at work. It wasn't hardly nobody at work for like 2 days. And it blew my mind, like, wow, it's a lot of black people that don't have no jobs and no opportunities because, you know, they're hiring their own people.